good morning. Welcome to Maitri's Kitchen. So today recipe is another special NV recipe. Today we are going to do mutton liver fry. The main ingredients to do our mutton liver fry is I've taken chopped liver 250 grams, followed with chopped onions. I've kept two divisions because we will be cooking our mutton liver fry in two different steps, followed with ginger garlic paste, curry leaves, coriander leaves, cinnamon, cloves and cardamom, and chopped tomatoes, along with the basic ingredients like chili powder, turmeric powder, garam masala optional, and of course salt and water. So let us get into our mutton liver spicy fry. The first step to do our mutton liver fry is I'm going to dry roast dhania powder, cumin seeds and little peppercorns, and dry roast this very nicely and make it to a fine powder. So friends, I have taken 2 tablespoons of refined oil. I'm going to add cinnamon, cloves and cardamom. Before this, as said, our dry powder is getting ready. So as it is getting tossed, I'm going to add 1 portion of our onions. This is the first step, followed with curry leaves, followed with a tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Nicely fry these said ingredients. You can find our onions, ginger garlic paste are all nicely. Till the raw smell is gone, it's cooked. Now add the washed and cleaned liver pieces into it. Cook it for around 5 minutes. All the water will come out of the liver. Just close the lid and cook it for just 5 minutes. You can find the liver is nicely getting cooked. You can find the water is all coming out. Water is coming out. So now you need to keep this slightly fried liver aside, and we are going to use the same pan for the second step. We are using the same pan. I'm adding 1 small onion. Along with that, I'm gonna add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Toss everything well, along with our freshly grounded paste. Followed with chopped tomatoes. Cook everything finely. So let all this get nicely cooked. Then we will see what is next step. The reason for cooking 2 times liver is to make the raw smell of the liver go away. By doing this 2-step process, the smell will go off and the liver also gives a good taste and well cooked. So now let us wait for 5 minutes. Let all the tomatoes get cooked finely. So friends, you can find our tomatoes are nicely getting smushy. You can find it here. At this stage, we are going to add our cooked liver pieces, cooked and fried liver pieces into it. Along with this, we are going to add one by one our Indian masalas and cook it for 10 minutes. Our mutton liver fry will be ready to be served hot. So now starting with our turmeric powder. I'm gonna add chili powder. I'm gonna add 2 tablespoons of chili powder. You can add as per the spice level. We have not added salt at all. So add the salt exactly. Yes. So all the said ingredients is nicely getting mixed in our liver pieces. So close the lid and cook it for 10 minutes. Our mutton liver fry will be ready for the day. Yes, you can find our liver is nicely fried. If you want in a little gravy consistency, you can keep it, or if you want it completely to be dry, you can keep it in some more time in the low flame until the water gets evaporated. So I'm taking it in a semi-gravy consistency. To leave it for 5 minutes, it will completely become roasted. I mean fried well. So now our mutton spicy liver gravy is ready to be served hot. Just garnish it with coriander leaves and it can be displayed. So friends, here goes our spicy mutton liver fry. So please do try this recipe. Watch my video, share my video, subscribe to my channel. We'll come up with another yummy recipe shortly. Happy cooking, stay safe, bye-bye.